Would you like to explore the ocean? Olley and his friends are about to go on an underwater adventure. Will they discover an animal that's even bigger than the biggest dinosaur? What will they name Mylo's new submarine? Find out the answers in this episode of Olley Dinosaur.
Olley Dinosaur!
And friends!
Blue whales.
Barkley, Barkley, the dinosaur. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, friends. Welcome to Dino Bay. We're about to go on an amazing underwater adventure.
That's right. Mylo's just getting the submarine ready for us.
A submarine is a vehicle that can take us underwater so we can see all sorts of sea animals. I wonder what we'll see today. Behold, my latest invention. I call it the Pleosaurus Underwater Scientific Discovery Vessel 2000.
Huh. Or we could just call it Pleo.
Pleo it is. Pleo is now ready for boarding, everyone. Please proceed in a single file. I love this amazing submarine that you've built, Mylo. Miles T. Pteranodon is always at your service.
Mylotron, you're here too?
Affirmative. I will aid in navigation and exploration on today's journey.
Tyran-amazing!
Mylotron, commence underwater exploration of Dino Bay.
Now commencing dive.
Wow, look out the window. We're now underwater.
It appears Pleo has detected an animal sound, not too far from here.
What animal could it be?
We are now approaching a blue whale, the largest animal on planet Earth. It can reach a length as long as 3 school buses.
How diddy, a blue whale. The sound you just heard is from this animal. In fact, the blue whale can make sounds that are even louder than an airplane engine. That is loud.
I'm in complete awe of this beautiful creature. Do you know how old this one is?
According to Pleo Scanner, this one is 70 years old. Most blue whales live until they are 80 to 90 years old. Although the oldest one we've discovered so far was 110 years old. Stego-rrific! How does Pleo know how old the blue whale is?
Pleo's scanner measures the layers of earwax in the whale's ears. The older the whale is, the more layers of earwax there are.
Would anyone care for a little swim?
You mean out there with the blue whale?
Precisely.
Already ready! Come on, everyone! Put on your diving suit and I'll meet you outside!
Remember to maintain a safe distance, everyone!
Look! The blue whale is eating something!
It just ate a whole bunch of krill! Krill are tiny shrimp-like animals! I've read that a blue whale can eat 4 tons of them every day!
That's the same weight as an African elephant. I remember that from our elephant adventure. Make sure you watch it if you haven't already.
I'm so fascinated by the way it's eating.
The way a blue whale eats is it opens its mouth and fills it. Then, it uses bristles in its mouth called baleen to push out the water while keeping the krill inside its mouth.
Brachiotastic! I might have to try eating like that sometime.
Oh, Barkley.
I'm so glad we got to see such a beautiful animal on our adventure today. I can't wait until our next underwater adventure.
Blue, blue, baba blue, blue, baba blue, blue, baba blue, blue, baba blue.
Out in the water, hear a thunderous call. An airplane engine couldn't match it at all. No other animal can grow quite as big, 'cause it's the largest creature of all.
Blue whales can live up to 90 years old. 3 school buses is how long they can grow. To know its age, we examine its earwax. Oh, just count the layers to know.
Oh, it's a blue whale.
Airplane engine couldn't match it at all. No other animal can grow quite as big, 'cause it's the largest creature of all.
Blue whales can live up to 90 years old. 3 school buses is how long they can grow. To know its age, we examine its earwax. Oh, just count the layers to know.
Amazing creatures on Earth. But did you know that it's also endangered? Endangered means that there aren't that many left. That's because they were once overhunted by humans. If we don't properly care for our oceans and animals that live in it, there might not be any blue whales left to see in the future. Will you join me in helping to take care of our planet so that animals like the blue whale can continue to amaze us? I know you will! Thank you for joining us on today's Tyrannamazing Adventure. I'll see you again soon.
Thanks for digging into knowledge with this episode of Olley Dinosaur. Be sure to check out our other videos with more coming soon. Have a stego-rrific day.